We must stand our ground and keep the door shut to feminism and liberalism. We should leave no room for our daughters and granddaughters in the generations ahead to have confusion on where the SBCC stands.
We should remove churches for all kinds of sexual sin, racial sin, financial sin, leadership sin, sins that harm the testimony of our convention. But the 1,928 churches with women on pastoral staff have not sinned.